All right. Hello, hello, folks. Happy Tuesday. Welcome back. A nice core and conditioning workout to finish up. Last Tuesday of May. We got Carolina and Jonathan here to join us. Now, on the day we're recording this right now, it is my birthday here, so we have this sign over here.
But happy birthday!
Thank you. By the time you see this, it won't be my birthday anymore, so don't worry about that. But Wendy made this sign for me, so we'll put it there. And hopefully, we'll keep you motivated as you work out on my birthday workout. So, five exercises as usual here. So, I'll talk about them, we'll give you some options for folks at home, and then we'll talk a little bit about them, give you some options, and then we'll start after that. So, we have a jump rope here for one of the exercises for folks here. When you come to the studio, you'll be able to run around the parking lot, but at home, you have your jump rope here, and we always throw in for an option. But number one, we have a couple options. We have a kick through or a wide knee mountain climber. So, I'll start with the harder version first, the kick through. So you start in this beast hold position, staying still. Now this right here is your base. Later on, we can just hold here if we need to, if we get tired. But what we do is we take our under leg, all right, we put it underneath our body, point it to the side, we lift that hand, and point it over there to the side, and we come back, right? So I'll show you again. You take your leg, bring it underneath your body like this, and then this hand that it passes through, you just point both out like that, and we're back. And you go other side, point. Other side, point. As I come, my feet and my hands are flat, and I'm pointing everything to the side there. I come back to this position, knees low, take my leg, go underneath, point. Take my leg, go underneath, and point. That's your first one. Or if you want to, you can just do a wide knee mountain climber. So staying still, leaning forward, take your knee all the way to the side underneath you. That'll be later on, right into the side. And keep it fast, lean forward, put the weight into your arms, knees to the side for your wide knee mountain climbers. So two options there for number one. I'll talk more about some options as we get tired. We have five rounds of all the exercises total. So maybe in the fourth or fifth round, we might give you some more options to make it a little bit easier. But we'll aim for the challenging versions to start with. After that, number two, we have a V-up. So basically doing a sit-up with the legs coming up as well. So we lie down, everything's down at the same time, and then we're gonna come up at the same time. Looks like a V at the top. We go back down nice and gently, everything coming down and coming up evenly. Coming up, and then coming down. To make it easier, bend the knees like this as you come in. Bend the knees like that as you come in. Now, we'll give you some more options later, but options later will include just regular crunches or regular sit-ups if you can't get up that high. That's gonna be number two. Number three, we have a low squat to a chair pose. So staying low here, feet are wide, have our hands tapped down here, and normally we would stand up all the way when we jump up. This time we'll stand up halfway into a yoga chair pose. So here, we come up, just halfway, we have our feet close together, this yoga chair pose, we're up here. So not all the way up, we stay low, we go low. We stay low, we go lower. Stay low, go lower. So we stay low the whole time. We come up just a little bit for that yoga chair pose, holding right there. We'll give you more options later on, which will include just jumping jacks. Now number four is where we have a few options. You can go with your jump rope if you have one. You can go with your air jump ropes. You can go with your high knee march or high knee jog or high knee sprint, however fast you can go. Or you can go with jumping jacks. So you have a few options there. And if you're doing this outside, maybe in your backyard, you can run around your backyard. And then number five, the last one, we have another plank exercise. We have a plank with a seven. So what that means is we take our knee, we draw number seven here. Bring it in, draw seven, bring it out. Bring it in, draw seven, bring it out. Now obviously with that left leg, it'll be a backward seven, but you're still drawing a seven, right? So let me show you what it looks like. So I'm here, pretend I'm on the floor, plank position. I take my knee in towards my elbow, and I draw number seven, like that, right? With my other leg, it'll be a backward seven, of course. Seven, and then back. Bring it in, draw seven, then back. Bring it in. Draw seven and then back, right? So that's gonna be your final one. With that one, your option is if you don't want to move your knee, maybe you get tired towards the latter rounds, just hold that plank position. Right? But we'll give you some more options as the workout goes on. Okay, not too complicated today, and that's because the difficult part comes from the format. It's a quick format, there are not many breaks, and the breaks that we do get are very short. So the whole goal is to keep ourselves moving, keep our heart rate up the whole time. Alright, but you folks already know that. Okay, these folks here, how are you two feeling?
Good.
All right.
Looking to your birthday.
Excellent. All right. Thank you. There you go. All right. We got some jumping jacks up here as usual.
25 because it's your birthday.
And then we will start. 25 jumping jacks. There we go. Fantastic. 25 jumping jacks. And then we'll get started here. So, one through five. The first round, you can kind of use that as an introduction round. Get yourself familiar with the movements. And then you can think about the options that you might want to do as the workout goes on. First one, we have a kick through or some wide knee mountain climbers. So, Carolina, you'll do the kick through.
You go 25.
And then, Jonathan, you'll do the wide knee mountain climbers. And I'll give you some more options as we go. But let's, for the first one, let's start and let's try to keep this version that we start with. Maybe we can change up the versions later on. All right, here we go. Down onto our mats. We'll start here in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Let's begin. So, we're here, leaning forward, bring your knees all the way to the side. Think about knees to the side, not underneath, but to the side. Keep going. Whatever speed you want. Good, there we go. over here. Yep, she takes her leg, she goes underneath, and she points to the side, just like that. She turns to the side there. You don't need to flip too high, just to the side there. They're good. Her hand, her other foot, they're flat. She twists side to side, leaning forward the whole time. Her knees are close to the floor. 22 seconds left. Keep this up. We'll get you more options as the workout goes on. But right now, stick with these here. There you go. He's leaning forward. He's going to the side, not underneath him, but to the side there. 12 seconds left, folks. 10 seconds left. Keep going. Here, give me a couple more each side. We'll make it a little bit easier as if we need to. But right now, let's finish this up. We got four. We got three. We got two. We got one. And time. We're not, sorry. Let's flip over. Let's lie down here. We got 15 seconds. We're going to do our V-up sit-ups. Your legs and chest up at the same time over here. Jonathan will bend the knees. Over here, Kelly, don't keep the legs straight. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And let's begin. So over here, Jonathan, I will show you. As we sit up, the legs come up, we just bend the knees in like that. And take your time. You don't need 100. It's still the first round. Maybe do one every few seconds. Like over here, he's going to lie down. He's going to take a moment, deep breath in, and he'll exhale as he comes up. Just like that. Over here, keeping legs straight. She's going down, but her legs a little bit above the floor there, make it more challenging. Up to you. 26 seconds. You got a little bit of hold at the top. 24 seconds. Exhaling as they come up. 20 seconds left. Take your time. Pace yourself. It's only the first round. We can start to push it or bring it back if we need to, but still the first round. Just get familiar with the movements here. Lie down, coming up at the same time, and lying down at the same time. Just like this. Legs and chest come up at the same time, and they go back down at the same time. Just give me one more rep, folks. 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Very nice. All right, let's go ahead and stand back up. Let's start with this version here that we're all going to do together. I'll give you some more options here in just a few seconds, but here we go. We're staying low, and then we stay low. We say low. Say low. Come low. Say low. And go low. 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Come low here, feet out, and then stay low as you come up. And then get lower. Stay low, and go lower. Stay low, and go lower. Very nice. The options here, if you get tired, when you bring your legs together, you can stand up all the way if you want to. Take a moment there, stand there for a few seconds, and then go back down. So that's going to be your first option I give you there. You can just stand up, take your time, take 3-4 seconds, and then go back down. So if you need to, do that. Because 45 seconds may be a long time. Come down, yeah. And you hang out there. You hang out there for a little bit, as long as you want. 17 seconds. There we go. Good. 14 seconds. We might still be getting warmed up here, so that's fine. Here we go. Good.
I'm going to.
Right here. Yeah. Get the chest up a little bit, Kevin. Yeah. There we go. Yeah. Good.
How is this?
There we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, and 45 seconds. It's a long time. It's a long time. All right, folks. Very nice. All right, we got those high knees over here, or the jumping jacks over here, or we can do high knees if you want to, or the jump rope over here, I'll show you that. You can also jump rope without the rope if you want to. You've got a few options. 3, 2, 1, and let's begin here. It's not too complicated here. You can use this one to catch your breath. Just go with a jumping jack here, or a little high knee, or right, whatever speed you want. Over here is a sprint, but you can jog, you can march, whatever your knees and joints can handle. You got your jump rope, it's another good opportunity. Just want to practice your jump roping. 29 seconds. 5 seconds. You like to throw in jump ropes a lot. For folks at home who can't do any running because you don't have a lot of space. So it's a good chance of practice your jump roping because you'll likely end up seeing it at least a few times a month. Here we go. 10 seconds left. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Very nice. All right. Let's come down to our plank position. Let's do a couple sevens on each side, then I'll give you some more options. We can draw that seven with our knee, leaning forward in that push-up position. Here we go. Try just 2 or 3 sevens with each leg, and then I'll give you some more options. 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Just bring it in and draw number 7, right? As large of a 7 as you can. Bring it in, that knee, and as close to that elbow as you can. Take your time. Give me a few sevens on each side, and then you get some more options. The first option you get is just hold it. Hold it like this, or on your knees. And then when you're ready, go back and draw another 7 every now and then. That's your first option. Got 22 seconds left. Finish up this one. We'll get a little break after this. 18 seconds. There you go. Good. A little rest. There you go. One down over here. Another option. Just hang out in that plank position. That's fine. 10 seconds left. There you go. Very nice. Good 7 here. Yep. Good. Take your time. Take your time. We got 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Very nice. Next one. All right. Break time. 30-second rest. 30-second rest. That was round one. That was your introduction round. Now we know if we want to push a little bit more or take it back a little bit. So you've done each one once. This second round, if you need to, you can push it, of course, if you want to make these harder, or you can take it a little bit easier now that we know what all of them are like. 10 seconds. We'll start again with those kick-throughs or those widening mountain climbers. Here we go. 6,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. So when you're with Caroline, she might go a little bit slower. She might not do as many. She might go to the side, but she might hang out in the center position a little bit longer. She may reset every now and then. Same thing over here. You might take a little rest. You might not go as fast. You might just do a couple on each side and then take a rest, and then do a couple more on each side and then take a rest. 25 seconds. And that's good. 22 seconds. And as the rounds go out, we might see just holding it. Over here, we can just hold the beast hold. Over here, we can just hold that push position, or even a forearm plank if you want to, Jonathan. 14 seconds left. 10 seconds left. The side. The wide knee mountain climbers, keeping it fast as you can. 3, 2, 1, and time. Nice, very nice. Right, let's glide down on our back here with the V ups here. Same thing with this one. When we go down, we might stay down a little bit longer in between each rep. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. This one, to make it easier, your knees bent over here. But when you lie down, you can stay down and lie there for a couple longer seconds. Take your time. You don't have to do as many. Good. 30 seconds left. There you go. These two look good. I'll talk a little bit more here now at home. If you want a harder option here, get your legs straight over here. But you can also come down to a hollow hold. So legs out, shoulders up, and don't go all the way down. So legs stay up, shoulders stay up. You come up. When you go back down slow, but not all the way. The legs go almost all the way. The shoulders come almost all the way. You come down to a hollow hold. That's 7 seconds left. 45 seconds, a long time. It's almost done.
Oh, yes.
You got 3, you got 2, you got 1, and time. Very nice. Well, you pace yourself. Good. 2 done. Let's stand back up. Let's do number 3. Here are squat jack, squat chair pose. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Chair pose. There we go. Good. Good. There we go. Essentially, all this is a jumping jack now. So, what you'll see, basically just doing jumping jacks, but with a low squat in between. Exactly. Just stand there until you're ready. Just like that. Not too bad. 33 seconds left. There we go. Nice. There we go. Good. Over here, she's got her feet wide, and she puts her hand in between. Her chest is still up. She comes in. She doesn't stand all the way up. She has her knees bent, sitting back in that chair pose. Arms up. 22 seconds. Good. Take a little rest to reset. 19 seconds. Good. 17 seconds. Come down. Together. Tap. 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 We have 12 seconds left. Keep the chest up here. Your legs being close like that from the side, you can see. I'm sitting back. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Very nice. Nice work, you two. Excellent. All right, let's go back. That fourth one here, out of the jump rope. You focus on your high knees. You got your jumping jacks.
Second row here?
Absolutely. Here we go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. There you go. Go ahead. Run back and forth there like that. A big circle around each other. Well, you can do some side shuffles if you want to. Up to you. Very nice. I'll move it here. There you go. Perfect. Exactly. There you go. Not too bad. Just catch it right there. Good. 30 seconds. There you go. I'll be over here.
Good. I'm good at catch up to
you. 24 seconds.
Please catch up to me.
18 seconds. 14. There you go. 10. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1.
And time.
Very nice. Excellent. All right. 4 done. Let's go to the final one and then we get another rest. We have that high plank with the 7. Just give me like 2 or 3 sevens and then take it easy after that. Here we go. 5. 4. 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. So just 2, maybe 3, maybe 4 sevens on each side, and then take it easy from there. We do a few sevens first. Here we go. Take your time. Nice, slow, large 7. And then to take it easy, just hold that plank position. You can even reset, maybe even drop to your forearms. Maybe do like 5 sevens, and then just the rest of the time, hold your forearms. That's fine. Good.
I just
did
7 on each side.
Good, and then just hold the plank for the rest of the time. Excellent. You got 20 seconds left. That's all it is. There we go. Good, just like that. 18 seconds, that's perfect. 15 seconds, just breathe, just lean forward. You can even drop to the knees if you need to, as long as you stay in that plank there. 10 seconds left, we get another rest here. Coming up. 8 seconds left. Yeah, lean forward. There you go, good. Legs a little bit. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and time. Very nice, another rest. Excellent. 2 done. 2 done. Yeah, that's right. Excellent. 2 done, folks.
take a little rest. We'll go back to number one in 20 seconds.
All right.
The rests are very short. Now in this third round, let's push it. The fourth and the fifth round, I'll give you some more options if you need to take it easy, but right now it's the third round. That means that we're gonna be halfway done. Let's push it here just for this one, then we can take it easy after that. Four, three, two, one, and let's begin. Seconds left. There you go. I'll show folks the wide knees. Here, wide knee mount. I'm just aiming forward. Keep the knees fast. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Woo! Very nice. Super tough. All right, on your back, go those V-ups. Here we go. Just take your one at a time. From here, so I think we might just do one every like 7 seconds. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. There we go. So we'll come up. We take our time. We hang at the top for a moment. Come back down. So don't rush. Hang at the top just for a second. And we come back down. Good. And then catch your breath. Maybe. Yeah, just a second or two. Yeah, and you come back down. And then take a deep breath before you go back up.
Okay.
That way you keep going. It's 45 seconds is a long time. Right now, we still got 30 seconds. There we go. Excellent. Coming up nice and slow, nice and evenly. Holding at the top. And she comes down evenly, right? The legs don't come down first. The arms and the back don't come down first. Everything comes down evenly and comes back up evenly. 15 seconds left.
Good. Here, maybe just like three more.
Good. 10 seconds left. Nice. Exhale as you come up, put a hold there. Come down gently. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Very nice. Excellent. Stand back up. Here we got our squat jacks. After that, we got our high knees. Here we go. Squat jacks, same thing over here, John. Just stand at the top for a moment and just take your time on top. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Yeah. Same thing. You want to do this version over here, but maybe you can't go as fast. You want to take some rest. Come down. Hang out here for a moment. Come up. Hang out here for a moment. Come back down. Do a few of them, and then you can start to go over here, just like Jonathan. He'll stand up all the way. He'll take his time. Take a few seconds before he goes back down. But when he comes down, he's got a nice squat here. Watch how his feet are wide. His chest is still up. His hands all the way to the ground here. Good position there for that squat. Good. 19 seconds left. Very nice. 15 seconds left. Nice. Good. 13 left. Good. Good. Yeah. So open up. Yeah. Push the knees down. In that bottom position. 8 seconds. There we go. Go ahead. You can get two more here. Yeah. 5. We got 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. Very nice. All right. Let's take a look at number 4 again. These two can do the same thing, that running back and forth if you want to. Or some jumping jacks or some high knees. Up to you. Here we go. Or some side shuffles if you want to. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Yeah. Got some side shuffles over there. I'll be over here. Got a lot of room.
Just one.
Nice. 30 seconds left.
Let's...
Nice work. 20, 30 seconds. Nice. There you go. 20 seconds left. Seconds left, folks. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and time. Very nice. Excellent. Nice work. All right. Final one here. Let's do some sevens here. Same thing over here, Jonathan, last time. You had 5 sevens, and then you go to plank. Let's do the same thing. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's begin. Over here, good strategy over here from Jonathan. Last time, he did about 5, maybe he'll do 6 sevens this time, and then he'll take a rest, and then he'll just do a plank for the rest of the time. Excellent. Good. Nice. Nice large seven, take your time, big seven there. Yeah. Nice. Leaning forward, spread your fingers. You've got 24 seconds left, good timing. Finish the seven, how was that, 5, 6?
5.
Very nice. And yeah, and then hold the plank for the rest of the time. Very nice, 17 seconds left, excellent. Excellent job, there you go. Yep, lean forward, Carolina. Lean forward. Lean your body forward. There we go. Yep, good. 8 seconds left. Hang on right there, folks. Good.
got six, you have five, you have four, you have just three, and two, and one. Time, nice, let's take another rest. Three done, folks, three done, three, we're over halfway done. Number four and number five, this is where we can start to take it a little bit easy if we need to. If we're starting to lose steam, we'll take it a little bit easy. I'll give you some easier options here, but if you're still feeling good, then we still have two more rounds for you to push it. All right, 14 seconds of kick-throughs, wide knee mountain climbers again. 8 seconds, good. So here, same thing, like five or six, knees on each side, before we take your play. Three, two, one, and let's begin. So here, same thing, he's gonna do about six wide knees on each side, and then he's going to just hold the plank. Same thing over here. And then you can do maybe five or six each side, and then just hold that beast hold position now. 30 seconds. Good. 25 seconds left. Good. Nice job. Good. How many is that? Five, six. Very nice. Six, and then just hold the plank here. Hold the plank. Maybe you'll give me a hand touch here. Or form, whatever is more comfortable for this. 10 seconds left.
There you go. Good.
Nice. 8 seconds left. Hold it right there. Your knees up. And five, and four, and three, two, one, and time. Nice work, Cookie. Excellent, excellent options. All right, let's lie down on our back here. Here we go. Remember, round number four, as promised, I'll give you some more options here this time. Okay, but these folks will keep doing what they've been doing. Five, four, three, two, one, and let's begin here. So they'll do the same thing they've been doing. What they can do now, they can just take longer. Just like Jonathan here, he'll do one rep, he'll take his time going down, he might lay there for a few seconds. Right now, of course, you can't come up anymore with the legs, so just do your chest. Right, so come up, just a sit-up, or maybe just a crunch as you come up. And if you're still working on your sit-up or your crunch, what you can do, lodge your feet, your toes underneath something, maybe like a weight or a couch. That's going to give you some leg support to push against. You can also take your hands. Instead of back here, you can put them here. Try not just chop them back and forth too much. You can put them right here, and that's going to help you. Like this, it's going to help you come up. Just a little crunch. Or a full sit-up if you want to. We have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Very nice. Excellent. All right, let's stand back up. Nice work. Two done. We've got our squat jacks or our chair pose. We'll do the same thing over here. This time, Jonathan may stand at the top a little bit longer. Maybe do one every 10 seconds or so. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Here we go. Good. There we go. Nice. There we go. Good. Exactly. Just do squats, a nice full squat reach, just like that. No more jumping, knees getting tired, ankles and joints getting tired, just a squat and reach, just like that. Fantastic. Good. Over here, Jonathan still feels like jumping, but he's not going to do it as many times. Just going to take a little rest at the top. Maybe towards the end, he'll push it a little bit. Maybe the last round, they'll push it a little bit. Right now, it's number four. You can take it a little bit easy. So see, their chest is still up as they come down. As they squat down, their knees, they push the knees out. 15 seconds. There you go. Nice. Exactly. Good. Excellent job. 10 seconds left. Here we go. We're at 8, at 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Very nice. All right. Let's go to our. I might jump rope over here. These folks, they have their options. Here we go. Folks at home, choose a challenging option. We'll begin in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Make sure we're good. All right, we're good. Okay. Got 30 seconds. Six, five, four, three, two, one, and time. Very nice. Excellent job. All right, four done. Let's finish up this round. Same thing over here. Maybe five or six sevens, and then hold the plank for the rest of the time. Over here, five or six sevens, and then hold the plank. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, one, and let's begin. Here we go. Nice. At home, like I said, these folks here, they're tired here. They're going to do maybe five or six sevens, slow, large sevens each leg. And then for the rest of the time, they'll just hold a plank. At home, same thing. You can't do sevens the whole time, just do as many as you can and then hold a plank.
you can just stay up and just keep doing sevens as many as you can. You don't have to pick a number ahead of time. You can just keep doing sevens until the time is up, and however many sevens you get, that's how many you get. Here we go. 18 seconds.
Seven, excellent. That's all the rest of the good. The final round will be a bolted 25 seconds. How's that sound?
Yeah.
Seven. Here we go. Six.
No.
Five. Oh, one more. Four. Three. Two. One. And time. Rest time, folks. Take a break. 30-second rest. One last round. The fifth round. We're not going to get as many. We don't need to. We probably shouldn't be able to get as many. So all we need is just whatever you strength you have left, whatever energy you have left. Right? Because after this, we're done. We go each exercise one time, and then we're done. Right. 13 seconds. We go back to number one. Same concept here. Push it as hard as you can. And whatever remaining time, once you're done, just hold the plank. Five, four, three, two, one, and let's begin. So start the challenging version there. And then when you need to, just hold the plank. Same thing over here. Good. Just like that. You're going fast, just like that. Hips wide, hips to side, nothing underneath. It's not exactly. When it gets tight, we'll slow it down, and then when it gets even more tight, we'll just hold it. 25 seconds. Same thing over here. Just keep going until you're tired. When you're tired, just hold it. 20 seconds. There you go. Nice. 18 seconds. Good. 15. We're almost done. There we go. Exactly. We need some sevens. That tie, you start to slow it down, and then you've got 10 seconds left, we'll just hang out of here and hold this plank. Excellent. You didn't stop, he's still exercising here. Five, four, three, two, one, and time. Nice work, folks. All right, one done, four to go. Look at that.
Yes.
All right, 20% done here. All right, let's lie down on our back. Let's do a couple V-ups here, just take your time. Same thing, these folks will keep doing what they've been doing. I'll show you the other options. Four, three, two, one, and let's begin here. So, those other options, maybe you need to switch to just a sit-up or a crunch right now. Keep your feet stable. The further out, the easier it is. Have your hands up here like this. That's going to help you with the sit-up or the crunch. And just exhale as you lift your shoulders off the ground. The lower back pushes down for that crunch. Lift. You want to come up a little bit higher. Come up a little bit higher. Like that. For that full sit-up. Exhale as you come up. Got 25 seconds left. Make sure, whether you're doing the crunch or the sit-up, over here with the legs, make sure you're coming down slowly. And with the legs, make sure you come down evenly. So the legs and the back come down at the same time. 12 seconds.
Good.
Nice. Good. 7 seconds. Just like one more rep. One more slow rep, folks. That's all you need. 3, 2, 1, and time. Very nice. 2 done. 3 to go. Let's stand back up. Let's do our squat jacks. Here we go. Same thing. Jonathan would do what he's been doing, but maybe not too many. Maybe just a total of like 12. Over here, Kevin, no jumps this time. Unless he wants to. 4. 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Here we go. 25 seconds, maybe just give me like 12. That's like 1 every 1 seconds. That's a good ratio. Here we go. Nice. Good. Here we go. That's all we need. We got 34 seconds left. Here we go. Good. Good work there. He's wrapped good. You see, as he squats down, he sits back. His chest is still up. Very nice. 25 seconds left. Good. He squats, knees stay pushed out, the chest stays up. 20 seconds left. Yeah, good. You're still feeling good, folks. You can still push it here. 15 seconds. 13. 10. Here we go, folks. 7. Good. 6. Good. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. And time. Nice. 3 done.
25.
Look at that. Oh, excellent. Look at that. All right.
Thank you. I just start speeding it up.
Look at that. Fantastic work. 25 reps are done. Excellent. All right, here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Excellent. That's what you want. That's what you want to see. Push it a little bit for the last round. Here we go. Here we go. 30 seconds left. Nice, folks. Nice work. 25 seconds left. 20 seconds. I'm starting to trip up on the rope here. I'm just going to go. My hair ropes. Here we go. We got 10 seconds left, folks. We got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Woo. Nice work. This is it. Final one. Over here, Jonathan last time got 7 of the 7s, and then he held the plank. Let's maybe do it again. Here we go. 6. Let's all do 7 sevens, actually. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's begin.
Yeah, so over here. They're gonna do 7 on each side, and then for the rest of the time, they'll hold the plank. If they wanna do more, they can. Maybe Jonathan will wanna do more. But 7, and then the rest of the time, they'll hold the plank.
Seconds.
Here we go. We got 5, got 4, got 3, 2, 1, and time.
Yay! Happy birthday!
Go, nice rest.
25
seconds. 25
seconds? I rested for 5 seconds, so I had to go another
5 seconds. Oh, excellent.
Excellent. Feliz cumpleaños! Happy birthday.
Excellent. Thank you. Great work. Thanks for joining, Lena. Thank you so much. Folks at home, hope you had a good workout. Thanks for joining us as always. We'll see you tomorrow, folks. Take care.
Bye. Happy birthday.